Urka!
I must say, I am impressed.
You followed us?
So you don't have to bring the key back to me.
You really want that key, don't you?
Actually, I wanted the ghost to weaken you. Make it easier to take that crown from you.
Urka. How? I know him since child.
The Sorax, the Gax, they got him, I guess.
But all these orcs too?
The Sorax took over a whole world back on Tiamar.
The crown? It could stop them?
We think so. Hope so.
You need Arak Stone. For real.
Nyark friends, you convinced the tribes?
Bad news. Urka was corrupted by the Gax.
Urka? Big mind like him?
I saw him. Like crazy. The Gax can do this.
Maybe Arak is Gak too?
Doesn't matter now. We need to take the fight to him.
But Sandraven?
You choose a chief for them, and they follow you.
Meet us near Red Scar Gate.
Brock! Where are the guards?
Surrendered.
What?
So afraid of Arok, they joined us already.
No big speech then?
No, but door still closed.
Do you see that?
The door?
No, there's a power. I think, though with the crown, we might be able to enter.
It's a trap. Arok wants us there alone.
Do we have a choice?
Ah, Gebrav Suncloud. You walk with Nyarks. Shame on you.
Uh-oh.
You're finished, Arok. Give us the stone.
Funny, Nyark. No, you give me yours.
You're alone. Looks like you killed your tribe all by yourself.
Useless worms. Arok needs no orcs. Arok is fire. Arok is volcano.
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
Perfect!
Again!
I owe you my life.
Walk it off. One less enemy. You'll die like the rest.
Stay with us.
Stroke! Fiend. Thank you.
I kind of like that.
Is that gem more powerful than the others? Orc shamans wield a very peculiar type of magic. The gem must have been some sort of catalyst.
Well, we have it now. Let's move before this place blows up.
That was close.
What do you think happened to our orc friends?
You mean yours? They're no friends of mine.
Burned dead. Who cares?
They seem more civilized than I expected.
Next time we run into some, you can tell them that.
All right, let's get out of here. It's not safe.